So one of the spring rituals around here is harvesting the tips of the fir tree. See these little tips that come along? And as soon as it's, you know, you can see them start to pop out when spring comes, and you have to catch them because as soon as you get a couple warm days, they'll just start to splay out. So you can see I'm at the base of a pretty big fir tree here, but you can see the stuff that's higher up and getting more sun. Those tips are already all splayed out. And for the fir tips that I want to get them while they're still really tight like that and just harvest these. See all these little tips here? Yeah, and again, once it gets sunny, they'll just pop in a couple days. So you got to catch them once you first start to see them. So I'll come along and just harvest as many off of a tree that seems right. And oh my gosh, they're so amazing. And then what I do is I dry them. And let me show you. So I've harvested a few already. And so these tips, they're incredible. You know, they're really high in vitamin C. They're really good expectorant for the lungs. They help to clear the lungs. But they, if you want to impress somebody, serve them fir tip needle tea. It's because what happens is if you harvest it when it's tight, when they're tight like this, they hold on to their oils longer and their flavor, and they just, oh, they taste so much better for longer than if they've already, you know, like if they've already splayed out like this. So the other thing that I love to do is after I dry them, I will put them, these are from last year, I'll put them in, so you make sure your needles are dry. Get out of the sun here. Make sure your needles are dry. And then you put them into like a little pouch like this, or you can wrap them in just a little piece of cloth and put a rubber band around them. And then I store these. I'll keep them in a jar, and I put them in the bathroom, and I'll put these in my bathtub. They increase circulation. They really get your blood moving. They open your pores. They're amazing in the bath. But the other thing is I'll keep these just like in my car or next to my desk or just in any room in the house, and I just squish them and then smell them. Oh my gosh, they smell so good. So I just take little hits off of these all year round. My fir tip needle, yeah, I love them. You can also, you know, do this with the tips of pine or redwood. But yeah, this is every spring I gather, you know, probably gather about three times as much of this, and I make little pouches for the bathtub. And to just smell all year, they make you smell so good.